Good afternoon, children. Today we are going to start a new lesson, that is food from plants. So please turn to page number 14. Write today's date. What is today's date? Today's date is 05/05/20. This lesson is for activity. So you will write learn for activity. Okay. In this lesson, we are going to learn about seeds and other food items that we get from plants. Before going into the lesson, we have a small warm-up activity. Look at the picture given below. Write R for root, S for stem, L for leaves, and F for flower. So you will write, you have small boxes here, right? Next to each vegetable. You will write which part of the plant it is. If it is a flower, you will write F. If it is a leaf, you will write L. If it is a stem, you will write S. If it is a root, you will write R. Okay? So now we'll start with the lesson. This is the homework, so you will do it on your own. Okay, children? Now we will start with the lesson. Seeds. Do you know we are eating seeds every day? Seeds of the plants? Yes. Seeds of different plants which we eat as food are called as food grains. Cereals and pulses are types of food grains. We also get oil, coffee, and cocoa from seeds. So we'll see what cereals are. Every day, what do we eat? We eat rice, we eat roti or chapati. Some of us even like cornflakes, right? What are all these called? Rice, wheat, maize. Maize is also called as a corn. Cornflakes is made up of corn. Oats, barley. All these are examples of cereals. Okay? Next comes pulses. We all eat pulses also, right? Every day we eat dal, we eat curries made up of green gram or green peas or black-eyed peas, masoor dal. There are so many pulses. These are called as pulses. Some of the examples are rajma, chana dal, urad dal, moong dal, tuvar dal. All these are examples of pulses. Next we will see oil. How is oil made? Oil is made up of seeds. Not only seeds, it is also made up of coconut. There are many types of oils. Olives. Olive is a fruit, right? Olive is a fruit. In that, using that one, they make oil. So here we have taken the examples of oil which is made up of seeds. Here you can see sunflower and the seeds. You all have seen sunflower seeds, right? Using that seeds, they prepare sunflower oil. Here you have mustard oil. Mustard oil is prepared using mustard seeds. If you have not seen mustard seeds, you ask your mummy to show you the mustard seeds. It will be there in the kitchen. So we get oil also from seeds of the plants. Then what else we get? We drink coffee every day. We eat chocolate every day, right? Where do we get coffee seeds? Coffee from? We get coffee from coffee seeds. We have coffee plants where the coffee is grown. Those fruits are dried and they are made into coffee powder. So we get coffee also from seeds. And what about chocolates? You all like chocolates, right? Where do you get chocolates from? You get chocolates from cocoa seeds. Yes, I was telling you that I'll tell you about cocoa, right? Chocolate is made up of कोको. एंड वेयर डू यू गेट कोको फ्रॉम? दिस इज द कोको फ्रूट. इनसाइड दिस फ्रूट यू हैव दीज सीड्स विच आर लेटर क्रश्ड एंड मेड इन टू कोको पाउडर विच इज देन मेड इन टू चॉकलेट्स. सो यू गेट चॉकलेट्स ऑल्सो फ्रॉम सीड्स. सी हाउ यूजफुल प्लांट्स आर राइट फॉर अस. इफ नॉट वी वर नॉट एबल टू ईट चॉकलेट्स. So now we'll see what are other food items that we get from plants. We get tea from plants. Have you seen tea plants? If you go to Ooty and all, here, there you can see tea plantations. And there you have tea factories also where you can visit and see how tea is prepared. These are the tea leaves which is dried and made into this one. Tea dust, that is called as tea dust, that which is used to make tea. So we get tea from where? Leaf. Yes, here you have sugar. We eat sugar every day. We want sugar in everything. Whichever sweet we are eating, sugar is needed for that, right? And where do we get sugar from? We get sugar from sugar cane. Have you all seen sugar cane? This is the sugar cane. I think you all have been drinking sugar cane juice, right? If not, next time you get a chance, go and drink it. It is very tasty. Using that juice only, they prepare sugar. So we get sugar from where? Sugar cane. Spices. Spices are what? Mummy is using spices every day in the kitchen, right? To prepare yummy food for you. Chilies, red chilies, cardamom, cloves, pepper, all these are spices. These are some of the examples of spices. Okay, children, and we get spices from plants. We get the spices also from plants. So plants are very useful. We almost whatever we are eating, we get it from plants. Okay?